you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
My dog Charlie, say hi. What's going on, guys? My name is Delaney Ball and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys my brand new signature deck. I'm also gonna be building a new scooter with some parts that Tilt just sent me, so let's go check out the parts. All the parts are in here, so let's open them up. The first part we're gonna go over is this. It's called the Tilt rigid clamp. Oh my gosh, this thing is so sick. Just some grips, some black topo grips as well, some stickers. These are my signature Tilt stickers. It just has my little D-baller signature right there. Now, let's get into the main part of this video. I'm so thankful for Tilt for giving me this opportunity to get my own signature deck. This is my signature deck right here. It is just a formula deck in the color that I chose, and then it's got my name right here, and then obviously my signature. So, my deck comes in only one size, 6 inches wide by 22 inches long. I don't know the exact weight or whatever, but I could put it right here. The blue colorway or whatever is supposed to match my signature wheels. My little signature right here says D-Baller. A little backstory about how I got the nickname D-Baller. People started off by calling me D because Delaney is just kind of too long when I'm playing sports. Then it evolved into D-Baller because I play a lot of sports that have to do with a ball. My last name is also Ball. That's just basically my nickname is D-Baller. So I was like, I'm gonna have my autograph say D-Baller. I love pink and I think it's such a power move. So I'm super hyped on this color, and it turned out exactly how I had imagined. If you want to buy it, you can go to tiltlife.com or you can go to the Vault Pro Scooters, but make sure to support your local shops. That's super important. Local park right now, and there's like a ton of kids there, so we'll see.
What?
Logan asked for a free deck.
Who's Logan?
He wants a free deck right here. Eden, if you're watching this right now, I really want to meet you. You're my favorite rider.
Eden, this is for you. Oh, dang. Good job. Nice.
How do I take a picture? How do I take a picture?
If I get you to say no, then I gotta follow back.
Okay.
There are three things on a table. Bacon, I guess. There's an apple and there's a watermelon. Which do you eat?
Watermelon.
No way. Wait, do you know this trick?
No.
All right, got you. You have to give me a follow back. He said no.
There's no way. There's no way. That did not.
You promise? You promise?
All right. All right, I'll follow you back. Peace, guys.
I'm never washing my hand again.
All right, bye. All right, I tried to go to my local, but it was just filled with a ton of kids and I couldn't focus. I built up my scooter and now I want to show you guys what it looks like. So starting off at the bottom, we've got the Tilt spoked wheels. They're 24 by 110. Obviously we've got my deck. I've been riding this guy for a while, so it's got all the scratch marks. And this is where things start to change. I got rid of the sculpted clamp and I'm now on the Tilt rigid clamp. Looks really nice on the scooter, that's important. Going to the top, we've got the Tilt rigid bars. I rode some flat ground and it feels so much different. Like, my scooters used to be like front heavy because my bars were heavy, and now my scooter is like end heavy, if that makes sense. And then I got the Tilt Metric grips. These are my favorite grips. They're so nice. This is the new Brian Noise grip tape. It like just came out. It's originally supposed to be like at the bottom, but I cut it and I put this part at the top, and then I put a little like speed stripe just so you can see the pink. So that's what my scooter looks like now. I think I'm gonna be riding this guy for a while. I tend to switch up my scooters like way too much. Some plans that I have: I'm going to Barcelona next month for the street jam, so stay tuned for some vlogs from that trip. All right, that's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure to follow me on Instagram at DelaneyBall24. Thank you to all my supporters. This deck wouldn't have been possible without you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.